Good morning, children. Today we are going to draw a linear equations on a graph. How do we draw a lines on the graph? Linear equation is being shown on graph physically. Graph of linear equations in two variables. Graph of linear equations in two variables. How do we graph on how do we draw linear equations on graph? Yes, now I take one example, that is y minus 2x equal to 4. Y minus 2x equals to 4 on the graph. To draw on graph, first we have to draw x-axis and y-axis on the graph. How? Now I am taking the graph x-axis on the graph. You can observe easily. Now in the middle, vertically I take that is the y-axis. It is x-axis, you know. We take it as x-bar and y-bar or y-component. There we take as coordinates 0, 0. Why? Because in our graph sheets we have each unit as 1 centimeter. Now I take 1, 2, 3 and 4. Your left side becomes minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Now 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here there are blue lines are visible. Each unit, blue lines taken as 1, 2, 3 units. Next, downward minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. This is okay. Now it is ready to plot the points. Graph is ready. Yes, sir. We did not have what are the points to be plotted? Points will be ready. Yes, I am going to find them as a. Now in our textbook, it is given y as a subject of the formula. How? Transposing minus 2x to right side, that equal to y equal to 2x plus 4. Minus 2x becomes plus 2x, 4 is already there, now becomes plus 4. This is added to 4. Taking a box. Y is equal to 2x plus 4. Now here x. actually 2 points are enough. Take 0, 1, minus 1. It means what? Consider y equal to x plus 4. Yes, now taking x means 0. Here we put to x means 0. Y equals to 2 into 0 plus 4. 2 0 is 0 plus 4, that equals to 4 only. What we have taken? X means 0, y 4. 0 comma 4. Next, x taking 1, y equal to 2 of 1 plus 4, that equal to 1, that 2 plus 4, 6. Next, 1 comma 6. Next, take minus 1, y equal to 2 into minus 1 plus 4 equal to 2 minus 1 the minus 2 plus 4 equal to plus 2. So it becomes what? Minus 1 comma 2. There are 2 points are must needed to draw a line segment. 2 points are enough to draw a line. Yes, now how I draw? I draw 0 comma 4. 0 means origin plus 4, here it is. Now I close it as a exactly we have to keep the point where the blue lines taking as a plus position. Yes, next 1 comma 6. 1, this is 1 and 6 top. Here it may be like in this position. So 6. Now minus 1 comma 2 is there. Minus 1 comma 2. Here these two are enough to draw a line. Now I join these two points. See, now a point and a scale, the position is how to draw. Yes. Now we can extend this. This is the line that is given as y minus 2x, y minus 2x is equal to 4. Y minus 2x is equal to 4. What we got here? Minus 1 comma 2. Minus 1 comma 2. And it is 0 comma 4. So, very easy to say that here we got this is a actually it goes exactly from here. This is minus 2 comma 0. Minus 2 comma 0, well, it satisfies the equation. Minus 2 comma 0. See, minus 2 comma 0, the line passes through minus 2. Yes, now I am substituting to check this. Y equal to y means what? 0, x means minus 2. 0 minus 2 into minus 2 equal to 4. Minus into minus plus 2 to the 4 is equal to 4. Yes. Actually, we didn't find here, but by passing we got this point minus 2 comma 0. Whether it is on the line or not, yes, satisfied by substituting. So that what we say, this is also one of the solution. This is also one of the solution. We find we have found these points. Yes, this is the way of finding how to draw a line on the graph. A line is physically seen as y minus 2x equal to 4. Very simple. Next. In another way, I want to say that Here we have this y minus 2x equal to 4 taken as a y as a subject, and 2x is set to right side. But now I do how? Directly we can substitute the values that now I take that put for x is equal to 0 in the given equation. I go substitute x equal to 0, y equal to 2 into 0 equal to 4, 2x, y minus 2, y minus 2 into 0 equal to 4, y minus 2 into 0, 0, no need to write that equal to 4. What is point 0 comma 4? It is a kind of doing next. Now put x equal to x equal to 1. What happens? Y minus 2 into 1 equal to 4. Y minus 2 under 2 equal to 4. Y equal to 4 plus 2. Y equal to 6. What we got? 1 comma 6. Next. By putting positive, we got a 6 y value, but there is no to put on the graph. So that now I go to put x equal to minus 2. What happens? Y is equal to 2 into y minus 2 into minus 2 equal to 4. This equation, y minus 2x equal to 4. Y minus 2 into minus 2 take it. Y minus 2 minus plus 2 to the 4 equal to 4. Y equal to 4 by sending outside becomes 4 minus 4 0. What is point? Minus 2 comma 0. Here 0 comma 4 is there. 0 comma 4. Next 1 comma 6. Here I took in the previous course, that is next minus 2 comma 0. Here it is. Yes, if we put minus 1, 2 basis. So from this way we can find different types of points we got on the graph. Yes. Next, now I am going to exercise 6.3. In exercise 6.3, what kind of problems are there? Draw the graph of each of the following linear equations. Exercise 6.3. Okay, now In the second way, what I said, now take x, put x equal to 0. 3 into 0 minus 2y is equal to 18. 3 into 0 means 0 only. Minus 2y is equal to 18. Y is equal to 18 by minus 2. 2 1s, 2 9s. Y equal to minus 9. What is the point? X means 0, 0 minus 9. A point has found out. In the same way, put x equal to 3, 10. What happens? Minus 9 is not easy to put on this graph. So how? Now I am going to take x equal to 3, what happens? Here in this equation, 3 into 3 minus 2y equal to 18. 3 is a 9 minus 2y equal to 18. Minus 2y equal to 18. I transfer this to get 9. Minus 2y is equal to 18 minus 9. Y equal to 9 by minus 2. Y equal to getting in point. 2 4 the 8, 1 remainder, point taking, 0 comes, 2 by the 10. Means minus 4.5. That is equal to 3 comma 4.5. Minus 4.5. Next I am taking 4, x equal to 4, what happens? Put x equal to 4 in this equation. 3 of 4 minus 2y equal to 18. 3 4 the 12 minus 2y equal to 18. Minus 2y equal to 18 minus 12. Minus 2y equal to 18 minus 12 means 6. Y equal to 6 by minus 2. 2 on the 2 3s. Y equal to minus 3. What happens? 4 comma minus 3. Very simple. Okay. Now the given equation has to simplify it to get into the form of ax plus by plus c equal to 0. By getting in this form, it is very easy to get the required points. Now I am going to plot all these points on the graph. What happens? Now I am taking 0 comma 0 here now. There are half of unit minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11, minus 12. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Here it is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Minus 7, minus 8. Very easy. The first point is 0 comma minus 9. 0 minus 9. Here it is. Next. See these three points on the same line. Very easy. Now this is what. Here you got 3x minus 2y equal to 18. 3x minus 2y equal to 18. 3x minus 2y equal to 18 is the line. Very simple. All these are very easy. Draw the graph of each of the following linear equations and answer the following questions. Now we have learnt now how the linear equations are to be drawn on the graph. Very simple. Here one more section, and draw the graph of each of the following linear equations and answer the following questions. There is y equal to x is 1, second one, y equal to x, third one, y equal to minus 2x. And fourth one, y equal to 3x, and fifth one, y equal to minus 3x. All of these equations of the form y equal to mx, where m is the real number. Are all these graphs passing through the origin? What can you conclude about these graphs? Yes. Now I am going to draw all these graphs on the equations on the graph. How? Yes, now I am taking this y equal to x. Y equal to x means consider one. What is that? Consider equation y equal to x. First one, whatever x is taken, that is equal to y. If x equal to x equal to 1, y gets 1. And then turn x a teeskunte y kuda ante ayyadi, means 1, 1, and 2, 2, 3, 3. Next, y equal to x. If I put x equal to 1, y equal to 2 into 1, that equal to 2, means 1, 2. Next, if y equal to x equal to 2, y equal to 2 into 2, that equal to 4, 2, 4. If I take the 3, 2, 3 is 6. Y equal to 2 into 3, equal to 6, 2, 6. Very simple. The y value is 2 times x. Y value is 2 times x. If x is taken 1, so 1 the 2. See, y value is 2 times x. 2 times x. 2 times x. This is 2 times. What is the term? Sorry, here it is 3. Sorry. 2 3 is 6, 2 to the 4, 2 1 the 2. Next, third question. Third what? Y equals minus 6. Same problem, but a y value is minus. Here it is same. 1 comma minus 2. And 2 comma minus 4. Next, in this. 3 comma minus 6. If you put 3, 3 to the minus 6. If you put 2, put to the minus 4. If you put 1, to 1 the minus 6. Next, fourth problem. Very simple. Orally we can do. By taking 1, 3 1 the 3. By taking 2, 3 to the 6. See what I am going to do. If you put x equal to 3, 3 3 is 9. Simple. Next, if we ask, 6 to 1. If you put x equal to 1, minus 3. If you put 2, 3 to the minus 6. Taking 3, 3 3 is minus 9. All these, how do we plot all these points on the graph? How do we plot all these points on the graph? How I plot 1 comma 1, here it is 1 1, next 2 comma 2. Next, 3 comma 3. See, observe. 1 comma 1, 2 comma 2, 3 comma 3. And so, going to add this. It is y equal to x. Next, one more. Y equal to x. 1 comma 2. 1 comma 2 here. 2 comma 4. 2 comma 4. Next, 3 comma 6. 3 comma 6. Add it. This is y equal to 2x. Next. Same, next one. Here we wrote y equals minus 2x. 1 comma minus 2. 1 comma minus 2. 2 comma minus 4. 2 comma minus 4. And 3 comma minus 6. 3 comma minus 6. 3 minus. Now add these 3. This is a previous question. Next, 1326. 1 3. Next, 2 6. And 3 9. Add it. 3x. Next, y equals minus 3x. All in 1 minus 3, 1 minus 3. Next, 2 minus 6, 2 minus 6, and 3 minus 9, 3 minus 9. So adding them, y equal to 2x minus 3x. This is y equal to minus 3x. Y equal to minus 3x. This is y equal to minus 2x. Yes. What do we observe? From all these questions, what do we observe? These three lines pass through origin and meet the Q1 and Q3, quadrant 1 and quadrant 3. Next, y equal to minus 2x and minus 3x pass through origin and also Q4 and Q2. So what do we say that by observing to yes, the positive switch on and these three y equal to x and y equal to 2x and y equal to 3x. Next, y equal to minus 3x, y equal to minus 3x. There are 5 questions we have. When x is equal to positive real number, here we have a negative real number. In this case, we observe that all these 5 cases, we can say that all of these 5 pass through origin. All these 5 questions, 5 lines pass through origin. And but whereas x coefficient is positive, these three are positive and they passed from first and third quadrants. First and third quadrants. Whereas your x coefficient is negative, the two lines pass through second and fourth. So very easy to understand that if we take this m is positive positive, what happened? Only one s, one m is positive, then mates what? Mates are passing through first and third quadrants Q1 and Q3 passing through. Next, m is negative. M is negative, passing through second and Q1, Q2 and Q4. Okay, very easy to recognize. So that I can say that a line which is in the form of y equal to mx, whether m is positive or negative, m equal to y equal to mx is a line. Is a line. Passes through origin. How? A line which is in the form of y equal to mx is a line passes through origin. Okay. So, right. Next. Draw the graph of the equation 2x plus 3y equal to 1. Find the value of y and x. Y when x equal to 1 from the graph. Simple question. A straight line, an equation is given, and when x equal to 1, what is the value of y from the graph? Simple. It is easy. You can do this at home. Draw the graph of the equation y minus x equal to, find the graph, the value of y when x equal to 4, the value of x when y equal to minus 3. Simple. Yes, very easy. Draw the graph of the equation y minus x is equal to, find the graph, the value of y when x equal to 4. Simple. Y minus x is equal to y minus x is equal to, very easy. Now I take x equal to 0. Put x equal to 0, what happens? Y minus 0 is equal to 2. 0 is a what? No need to consider. So y equal to, that means 0, 2. Next, now I am going to put y equal to 0. Put y equal to 0. What happens? 0 minus x equal to 2. 0 is not considered. Minus x is equal to 2 means x is equal to minus 2. So what if x means minus 2, y means 0. So now I am going to draw this on the graph. Okay. This is a line that is y minus x is equal to y minus x is equal to 2. What is asked here? What is the value of y? What is y when x is equal to 4? See, by the graph we have to find y value. Now this is x is equal to 4, straight go vertically. Here it is 6. Now go to y axis to find x y quadrant. It is from 4, 6. So that the y is equal to what? 6. Yes. See, very easy. What is asked? What is y when x is equal to 4? When x is equal to 4, what is y means 6? 4, 6. One more question. The value of x is x when y minus 3, yes. Y is minus 3. Y minus asking what? Y is minus 3. Minus 3. Here it is y minus 3. Go to x. x. Minus 5. See clearly. When y is minus 3, x is minus 5. When x is when y is minus 3, x is what? So that here we got minus 3 minus 5. Sorry. X quadrant first, y quadrant second. When y minus 3, we got x means c. Minus 3. It is touched. Minus 3 where? At minus 5. So this is the point. Minus 5, comma minus 3. Here we got this 4, 6. So this is the way of finding if x is there, what is y? If y is there, what is x? Next. The same way, 5th question is there. And 6th question is also there. Draw the graph of each of the equations given below and also find the coordinates of the points where the graph cuts the coordinate axis. Simple. Okay. Here one more question, that is draw the graph of each of the equations. Here are given 3 equations. We have to draw on the graph and also find the coordinates of the points where the graph cuts the coordinate axis. Coordinate axis means where, if we draw this line on the graph, where it cuts the x-axis or y-axis. Where it cuts the x-axis or y-axis. Very simple. By putting x equal to 0, what happens? Consider equation 1. What is that? 6x minus 3y equal to 12. Now I am going to put x equal to 0. 6 into 0 minus 3y equals 12. 6 into 0 becomes 0. No need to take consideration. Minus 3y equal to 12. Y equal to 12 by minus 3. 3 1 the 3 4 the y equal to minus 4. What is the point? 0 comma minus 4. Now I am going to substitute y equal to 0. How? Put y equal to 0. Putting y means 0. 6x minus 3 into 0 equal to 12. 6x something into 0 means 0 equal to 12. X is equal to 12 by 6. 6 1 the 6 2 the. Got x equal to 2. Means what? 2 comma 0. Very simple to say that the line passing through 0 comma 4 and 2 comma 0. See 0 comma minus 4. 0 minus 4 here. 2 comma 0. This is 2 comma 0. There only. Now I draw them. Joining them. We see exactly how. Here it is. See. First we have found that putting x equal to 0 means putting x equal to 0, x equal to 0 getting means what? Minus 4 got. Putting y equal to 0, what happens? We got x2. When we put x equal to 0, we get quad axis y. Quad axis point y. Putting x equal to 0, it cuts the y axis at minus 4. When we put y equal to 0, we find that where the x axis is going to be cut by line, that is 6x minus 3y equal to 12. Easily we can say that if we put x equal to 0 here, where the line intersects the y axis we get. If we put y equal to 0, where the x axis cuts the line we get. Quad axis, they are called coordinate axis. Coordinate axis. Coordinate axis means axis, y axis and x axis are going to be cut by the line minus x plus 4y equal to 8. The same way, if we put x equal to 0, we find coordinate point of y axis. If we put y equal to 0, coordinate point of x axis. Simple. We have to substitute x equal to 0 and y value. If y equal to 0, getting x value. If we put x equal to 0, we get y value. And if we put y equal to 0, we get a x value. Yes. Okay. Are you ready to do this at home? Okay, ready. Okay, let us stop for today's class. Shall we close today's class?